Last of Us. That hurts, King. That really does. Let me go ahead and, what did it on? Let's do this. I ain't never played this.
Tommy, listen to me.
Brad is chilling now. So why is she sleeping on the couch? Shit, sounds like me. Drugs, hardcore drug, no, bro. Oh, so she got a whole bed, but she about to sleep on the couch. Got that kangaroo in the background, bro. He didn't even turn off the lamp, bro. Like, come on. You worry about the mortgage and shit. You don't even turn off the electric. And who the hell has a house phone in their hole?
Sarah,
what?
Honey, I need to get your dad out of
the phone. Uncle Tommy, what time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now.
Uncle Tommy? Hello?
Uncle Tommy dead, bro. Alright, now you got me moving. Right, so how? Kick it?
What's
okay.
That?
She got stars on her bedroom and stuff. What's this? Not a fossil yet. I know what you want me to do. So, room's on and shit. This is scary as fuck. Let's say some virus. Mysterious infection. Okay. This is zombies for sure.
Daddy?
Daddy? Daddy? I wish I had a dad. Wish I had a mom. Alright, that's what I supposed, you know, I'm going back to bed. Dad? Just going to go downstairs. I like that accent. Alright, bitch. Cops after you for selling hardcore drugs. Where? No, something's coming from over there. Right. If you get scared of that, you ain't gonna last. What, on lobby? Oh shit, it's got the...
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Does anyone come in here?
No, we need to come in here.
Don't go near the doors, just stand back there.
They're kind of freaking me out.
You're about to go shoot some people.
Someone's blacker than I.
He's a whole zombie, bro. That's her name, Tommy? What?
You have any idea what's going on out there?
We got silver wishes.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
Let's just get out of here.
Can you tell me what happened?
Listen.
Are you on the
radio? Can you hear us on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing.
So you're gonna put on no seatbelt? So is that Tommy? What? I thought you just shot Tommy. Oh, Jimmy and Tommy? Alright, alright. Jimmy's dead, bruh.
Keep driving. I got a kid, Joe. So do we.
We have room.
Keep driving, Tommy.
Idea.
just scared the fuck out of me, Ron, bro. Black man just
hold on.
Go. Oh, we out. I'll stay in the car, bro. Get out off of me, bro. I'm dipping faster than all y'all, and I got a whole kid. Bro, move, bitch! We ain't going that way. Feels bad, bro.
Keep looking at me, baby. We're gonna get out of this.
Off of me, bro.
He's dead. Jesus. God damn it. We're almost there. We're almost there. They're getting through the fence. Keep going. Find a way out of here. Come on. Go. Move it. Get to the highway. Go. You got Sarah. I cannot run him. I will meet you there. Hurry.
Is that an ambulance? There's gonna be somebody up here. So did I just die? Nigga, what's chasing after me? Run for your life, bro.
Oh, man.
know.
Alright, game's over. She did? Bro, she died. I'm not playing this, bro. Nigga, why the hell give me all this background information about this girl and shit? And then she died. Game over. She won't bite him, too. Watch it. Alright, it's over. End credits.
The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
Hundreds and hundreds of bodies lying in the streets.
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
When the bureaucrats have the power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the Fireflies.
So a Firefly's doing this shit, bro? I don't know what the Fireflies are. It's the zombie apocalypse. Summer, okay, and? Like, he got old quick.
I'm coming.
Who was she?
It was your morning.
No.
I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Here, we had a drop tonight.
We had a drop tonight.
What? You wanted to be left alone anymore?
So I'll take one guess. The
whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Ration cards will last us a couple of months, easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here and I got jumped by these two tasks. Hits in. Look, I managed.
These assholes are still with us.
That's funny.
Let's find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of new buddies. They don't matter. What matters is their body fucking suffering.
Arm.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
I mean, I could do later. It don't matter to me. Curfew hours? Scully want to close that gate? Okay. So the skyscraper fell. That's noticeable as hell. I can't see nothing, bro. Maybe? Where the hell is you? How'd you get all the way up there?
Still here from last time.
sense, man.
I thought it was like a hollowed out of you, but I guess it's not.
Come on.
It's not noticeable at all, is it?
Gotta be around here somewhere. Got it.
Great, bring it over.
Shit is not heavy.
He's closed.
Hey, you must be thinking of something else.
That's all really.
This way. Down through here. The grabber's still got our things.
Yes.
We get our merchandise package.
Speaking of merchandise, when does that make shipping?
Hold up. Of course.
Hell, bro.
You feel a bit through here?
You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way.
Now, how the hell do I? How do I pick shit up? Triangle. Oh, we should still hear. Oh, damn thing. So let's head back to the city. I don't know where the hell the city is. Alright, okay. What's in here though? Ain't nothing in here.
Some of them air pressures.
Where the hell she go? Oh, she is. I don't know where she's going.
We're here.
I bet. Be in there or what? Oh, you're gonna... Where is you? Oh.
It's a bit heavy.
Take.
Not right now,
Terrence. No, it's
not.
Thank you.
That's your skull. Unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Take cover!
Ready?
Yeah.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on me.
Well, shit, why can't I take any of this ammo? More people. No, it's...
How do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now with Robert.
Jesus.
We should have taken this job.
Spencer's.
Spread out and make sure no one's creeping around.
But what's stealth? I fucking hit him instead of grabbed him. That was funny.
Take down.
Key?
Let's search the area.
Okay. I bet. Oh, they saw me, bro. They can actually shoot me like... fuck off, bro. Met up. Is it possible for me to met up? Yeah, I grabbed that again. Oh, who? There's multiple of them. Damn, bro. Why don't we just shoot that man? So, I only got 4 bullets, and there's like 30 of them people. So, no, we can't work nothing out, bruh. My shiv broke, bruh. Look what you did, you dick. Do I have another shiv? No, I don't. Curb stand somebody, bro. I don't know what that is. Oh, that's a whole brick. Oh, there's another brick. Go ahead and strangle you, bro.
Nice and quiet.
Hell yeah, I only got 8 bullets. Shit.
Stupid now.
another world. Fuck out of here, bro. Striking with that shit and think you can survive? Are you dead, fam? I definitely need bed. Hold up. Sound good. Bro. Shit, wrong way.
Fireflies.
What?
They're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off, get the guns, be safe. Come on. Fuck those fireflies. Just go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Business.
Oh, that's needed to help my family. The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back. I'm not like that, Tulsa. I hate it, Tulsa. I paid for those guns. You want them back? You have to earn them.
So we fuck with fireflies now?
I know a way around this. Come on.
I'm following you, lady. Come on. So I'm about to say, you about to have a knee last? Man, all this shit, bro.
this way.
It doesn't even say it's 6 o'clock. My clock's open.
Joe, give me a hand with this.
Get the fuck away from me!
Let her go.
Couldn't cut me out.
She's not one of mine.
Shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got his help.
Then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
You're smuggling her?
There's a crew of fireflies on each other cabin.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. We hand her off, come back, and weapons reserves. Double what Robin's on.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back on our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
Follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not causing threat, Partington. I want Joel to watch over.
Oh, shit, I'm not
Ellie!
How do you know that?
I was close with his brother, Tiny. So if I was ever in a jam, I could leave.
Is that before or after you left your wishes?
They left you too. He was a good man.
Take her north timeline.
It's just
cargo.
One more time. We'll be fine. I'll go with him.
Don't do it. You stay close. Let's go.
Wait, so, hold up. He gets stuck with her. And then, that's what I'm in. Okay. So he gets stuck with her, his girl dies, and that. How do we go from here? Like the right way?
Oh. To the north tower.
Reach that.
Just give me that.
What is he supposed to reach? What the hell? Hold up. Come on, little girl. She's 14. She's 14, bro. She ain't 14, bro. I'm 14.
Instead of just staying at school.
Bro, that's like 14, like 200 years ago, bro. 14 now is like plastic. Keep on walking. Okay.
Is it?
What are you doing?
Killing time.
What am I supposed to do?
She kind of looks 14. I just pointed that out. Why did he just look like he just grew like 30 years? And now he looks like he's 20 again. I'm just playing. He looks like he's 30 now. Or like 40 some shit.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. Look how dark it is.
I like it when it rains. Now. Fuck.
Who's
waiting for us at the drop off.
She said there's some fireflies if you travel all the way from another city. Your girl must be important. What is the deal with this? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all going to take?
That's checking all right, ain't it? Knock up, I'd rather stay inside for real, for real. I'm trying to stay in this fucking rain.
Set us up. Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? She's lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got it.
It's 3 weeks old.
You know, everyone turned within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
Stay down to the better scene.
You know, I'm about dead. This just really just dropped me a med kit and I can't get back up there. It's fucking great. Yeah.
for this means.
Make the move, good guys win, bad guys lose. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Yes, up there here through this pipe.
What was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the final phase. What then?
Marlene's. She said that everyone will quarantine his own. With doctors, they're still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that. Whatever happened to me is the key to finding the vaccine.
Z Nation over the game.
Hell, I'm sure she
did. Fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't.
What if, Joel? When we've come this far, let's just finish it.
I need to remind you it's out there.
Did she fix his watch? Question mark.
This way.
Look at that eye saber. I told you when we first started playing. Actually. Nah, I'm not gonna create this shiv yet. Damn. I didn't know I could create this shiv. Wait, I just got lost. How the hell did that tumble over?
Did you hear that?
Yeah. Sounds pretty far away, though. Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Gotta jump. How we can slide down through here, bro? Easy.
And there's the Capitol building.
It's actually. Oh, that's easy. Shit, I would've died. I would've still died. Oh shit, no. pull up. There we go. No. Get the fuck off me with your stuff. Did that bitch just slap me? No fucking shit, Sherlock. No, I don't need a brick. Let's check this, but not the fridge, dumbass.
Here, I need...
Easy. Oh god, I just about to use the sink. Hit these bitches with a brick. The hell?
Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
Oh, let me up, bitch.
Come on, big guy. All right, let's go. The
girls? Shit. Go, go.
Shitting my pants? I'm fine.
Let's go. Who is it?
I for sure be dead by now, bro. Well, I'd be skinny at least. Oh, God.
Just don't look down. Are you serious?
Don't look anywhere, bro. Oh, hell no. Why can't I climb all this? Of course, my fat ass.
Come on,
on four first aid kits, we should. Instead of what? Alright. So these three of them. Yeah, I'm running, I'm jumping. No, I can't jump. My fat ass better jump. Jumping up, bro. Can they get up here? Shit, they can. Oh, fuck. Running, jumping. Running. Shit. I'm dead. Stop fucking smacking me, you bitch. Smack, 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 jab, kick. Hit that bitch on the floor. Oh, I'm dead. fuck out of here, bro. I don't want to hear that. Yeah, lights out, bitch. It's the option if you don't want to. No, it's just that. I just get the fuck out of me, bro. It's just scarier than I anticipated. How scary that nigga looks, bro. Just scaring the fuck out of me. Cause that nigga's right there. I'm dead. I didn't even see that nigga, bruh. Did I ask? No. I just died, bro. Shit scared the fuck out of me. How did that bro find out? That's what. Oh. Bitch. If I got one too, bitch. You are earlier than last time, brother. gonna get to sleep. Come on. Gotcha, bitch.
Well, come on down.
If I don't have hunger or some shit, it's not my fault. I will be doing. I'm assuming we want back up here. Yes, we are.
Let's go.
All right, hold on.
I really still hold it for shit. Clicker.
What's
going on? You
always
brush me off. What's wrong with that, dude? Oh, no. Oliver, what is LLF? Did that just light up? Yes, it did. That's how I want to die.
stay sharp.
How many things are there? How the hell? Can't create no shoes, bruh. Boink. I'm done. Fuck out of here. Just scared the fuck out of me. God damn.